Later in the game, it always comes back to bite you.
The Saints with two extra defensive backs in the dime. Griffin in the shotgun formation.
Down the field.
Another takeaway.
Touchdown. That'll close the gap.
You gotta love that.